technically they started in 1994. The brothers who owned the place, they were just doing side jobs to make money to work on cars. They started with one building, and then as more and more projects kept growing and growing, they ended up deciding to make it a business. I'm Jake Hester. I'm the programmer and operator for our routers here at Edwards Design Fabrication. At Edwards Design and Fabrication, we're a full service machine and welding shop, and we specialize in building modular protective systems for the Army Corps of Engineers, as well as commercial contracting work. Before we got the router, all the steps were done in a vertical machining center. You have to take material, cut it to size, put it in the machining center, clamp it down, cut four parts at one time, take it out, repeat the process over and over again. The yield wasn't great for the material. The time was ridiculous. And then once we got the router, you're able to take one full sheet straight off the pallet and right off the truck, put on the machine, put the program in, hit go. Then you can prep for the next part of the job while the machine cuts, and it just cuts all day long. Before we got the routers, it would take, you know, weeks to get a handful of what we're doing done. And with the routers, we were done in a couple of days. We purchased the M series as an entry level machine, sort of proved the concept, what we were wanting to do with it. And after some time with the M series, we decided to get to step up in size and features, and we went with the G series machine. Onsrud has a really good reputation for making quality machines, and they were made in America.
I'm Jason Edwards, I'm the president of Edwards Design and Fabrication. After we started using a router, we saw the capabilities of other parts that we machine in our shop that we could put on the router. And now we got to where if we need some tooling or a fixture made, we can just throw a plate up there and start cut that fixture out, and it makes it a lot easier for just processing those things. We went with Onsrud because it's an older company built in the United States. It's got a good reputation. It's easy to maintain these machines. Mechanically wise, these things have been flawless. We're able to cut more parts out now faster, just more efficient now, and we're making more money.